We're always looking to try to support faculty, regardless of who they are, with things that they're passionate about and that they're good at and that can bring value to the community and to the world. I was excited when Dr. Ibrahim came to talk to me about this project and that he needed some funds to be able to go back to a site and do more work there that wasn't completed, and he wasn't able to get funding and time mattered. So he came to me with this, and the timing was good because we had a board of advisors meeting that was coming up, and I was able to have him do a presentation to the board. And the board, again, is looking for opportunities to support the things that the college is doing, particularly things that are going to get us out into the community, that are going to make a difference in the world. And they stepped up and helped us find some funding to help support Dr. Ibrahim's travels to be able to complete this work he has at the site.
I received support from the university for an upcoming expedition. I also have funds to equip my lab and the comparative anatomy course. So I will make sure that students get to use some cutting-edge tools and have access to a wide range of comparative anatomy teaching material. So that includes things like skeletons and skeleton casts. So I really want to give them an opportunity to take a modern, cutting-edge comparative anatomy course. Well, one of the other things that attracted me to the biology department here at Detroit Mercy is the diversity of faculty research interests. In some biology departments, everybody is working in molecular biology or genetics. But we have people working in a wide range of fields, and I think that's really important because it really gives students a well-rounded education in the biosciences. So I can contribute my part in comparative anatomy and this deep time perspective, but we've got all of these other disciplines covered. So that's something I really like about our biology department.
He's got experience with doing TED Talks. He's got experiences with doing big presentations for National Geographic with all different age groups. And that's something that's really attractive to us as well, as we try to help folks figure out why Detroit Mercy is a great place to go to school. We need to be out there telling our story. And I need faculty members that can communicate that kind of message to a wide range of folks. And that's one of the things that he's able to do. He's got that experience, he's got that passion. So one value that I see with Dr. Nizar Ibrahim is the ability to take that passion and also share it with the community.